Hey guys, it's Jordan. Welcome back to my channel. I am literally so stupidly excited that I cannot contain it. This video has been so long awaited. And as you can see, I am back with a regular setup. I have my microphone, I'm filming on my camera again, and I have a computer. And this computer is literally 8 years old, but I traded in my broken computer, and after like 6 months without a computer, I finally have a computer again, and I am so excited to be back. I've just been dealing with some audio issues with this baby causing me like extreme static for the last like maybe hour or so, and I've been trying to figure out why. And then all of a sudden the microphone just like smashed down onto itself because like the bolts were loose, and then all of a sudden the static is completely gone. So I'm like, okay, hello, we are back. So I'm so excited to have a computer. Like, you don't understand. This computer is literally older than the computer that I had before. But I'm just so excited to have a computer. I am so blessed. I am so grateful. And today we are going to be celebrating by doing my first ever reaction video. And today we are going to be reacting to Mackenzie and Sage dancing the samba. And so if you're interested in that, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and let's hop right into it. And P.S. Yes, I dyed my hair today, so I hope you guys like it. Let me know in the comments what you think. And let's jump right into this video. I think I'm doing this wrong. I think the headphones need to be plugged into the computer, not the microphone.
We've got one more dance.
This next singer wanted to show appreciation to her inspiration.
And I haven't, oh my god, that's Frankie Muniz. So I haven't been actually watching like the Dancing with the Stars.
Aw,
my little baby Mackenzie.
My best friend, and she's
I haven't been watching Dancing with the Stars Junior. I'm just watching this YouTube clip. So I didn't realize that Frankie Muniz from Malcolm in the Middle was on Dancing with the Stars.
She Thrills is her favorite song that she's ever done a music video to, so I thought, what better way to give thanks to her.
Aw, she's honoring Queen Maddie.
I'm excited.
I've literally been such a huge Maddie and Mackenzie stan since like literally season one of Dance Moms. I met Maddie once in the mall in Toronto.
I wanted to tell her why I am dedicating this dance to her.
I'm really excited that you are here because I don't think I would be on the show if you weren't in
here. Aww.
Well, I mean, you're an amazing dancer. And when I was younger, I was knocked down by people and I was scared to put myself out
there. She's gonna make her cry.
And so I feel like you definitely helped me through that. And I was really sad for a while because I felt like I wasn't good enough.
Oh, you'll always be good enough.
So now I'm like, I can't talk. Just give me a hug.
Oh, they're so sweet. She's crying.
Me too. Okay.
Growing up, when we were doing competitions, it was very competitive.
I've literally been obsessed with these two since they were like babies.
Childhood. A couple years ago, she lost all of her confidence, and she gained that all back now, and it's so
I would have never known that Mackenzie lost all of her confidence because she just literally kept getting better and better and better for all of Dance Moms.
Don't be nervous. You're going to do so good.
Yes, queen.
When I found out that Kenzie was honoring me as the person that she's giving thanks
to, we love a supportive sister.
Really special. It makes me feel like a really good big sister.
Maddie, she's the best. So, I mean, I wouldn't want to give thanks to anyone else.
Yes, here they go. You can just, like, tell it's Kenzie from the way that she moves, even in the shadows. Yeah, slay queen, slay. She's so like sharp and mature. Oh my god, I thought he was gonna like kick her in the face for a second. Yay, she's doing it like so sharp and professional. Abby would be proud. At least I hope Abby would be proud. Yes. I don't know why this is like making me nervous. Oh my god, Maddie. Yes. Okay, dare I say that Mackenzie is like slaying this even more than Maddie? Oh. Oh my god, so good. So I don't know where Sage came from, but this kid is so good. But like, Okay, for once, I think that Mackenzie is totally, like, slaying Maddie in this, probably. Oh my god, that was Nia! Nia!
Mackenzie, you killed that. Maddie, you were awesome.
Thank you.
But Mackenzie, you killed that.
Yeah, she did.
I know what it's like to have an awesome older sibling in the biz. There's nothing that I love more than our friendship. And you know, opinions come and go, but family will always be there for each other. And you guys just keep celebrating each other. Celebrate yourself. That's a testament to your parents. I mean, they raised two incredible sisters that celebrate each other.
Thank you.
That looked like Peyton from the Minis sitting beside Melissa, but I'm not sure.
Obviously, we're here to talk about Mackenzie, right? Mackenzie, what I loved about that piece is that a lot of times when we're coaching young dancers, we talk about the concept of being full out, right? Like fully expanding
she was dancing
into
full
all
out.
Of your movement and dancing as big as you can with like as much intention. And that was exactly that. Okay?
Mackenzie, you know, what a great way to show your friendship with your sister. Aww. And your mom is here tonight, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Hey.
With Nia.
How do I become the third Ziegler sister? You know, it's so much talent in one family, and you know why? It's because you guys lift each other up.
Incredible.
Yeah, and great job tonight.
You guys should be so proud. So good. So good. Thank you, Maddie, for joining us. Hey, you're great. Glad. Awesome choreo. Did you guys head up to the skybox? For your scores, so good as we get one more round of applause from Maddie Ziegler.
Okay, they deserve like at least a 9.
Our Dancing with the Stars season finale begins at 8, 7 Central. The season wraps up with the thrilling freestyle round, special guest performances, and the presentation of the Mirror.
Oh my god, that girl in the corner looked like she was edited risk. Like Emma Chamberlain.
Bringing your sister out, she's never danced before, obviously. How do you think she did?
Oh, I think she did amazing. I mean, I don't think I've seen her dance horrible. At all.
True, I don't think Maddie's capable of dancing horrible.
What is the best advice that Maddie has ever given you?
Well, she always tells me just to never be afraid to put myself out there.
Yes,
and
queen.
I was always
scared
too, so she definitely gave me confidence. And I hated dance when I was little, so she helped me love it more because I love dancing with her. So.
Well, how much fun did you have dancing with her tonight?
Oh, it was
Frankie
so much fun.
Muniz is so cute.
With Sage
I love him.
Too, because
he did awesome. Look at him. He's got both girls on his arms doing great. Let's get your scores.
Val Chmerkovsky.
Yes!
Mandy Moore.
Yes, queen. I wonder if they'd ever Adam give out a 10.
Keep it up. 9.
9's across the board, baby.
That's 27 out of 30 for Mackenzie
Ziegler.
You guys are amazing. You did so well.
Aw, that makes me so happy. So, okay, for once, I dare say that Maddie was actually out-dancing Mackenzie in this. Or wait, sorry. Mackenzie was actually out-dancing Maddie in this. I don't know if it's because she's been practicing every day and dancing so intensely because she's on Dancing with the Stars, but she was, like, way sharper than Maddie, and she was, like, well, not way sharper, but, like, slayed the game. They both slayed the game. Anyways, I hope you guys like this video. If you are as excited as me that I am back with my computer and my setup, and if you enjoyed this first reaction video from me, make sure to give it a thumbs up and let me know in the comments. And as always, make sure to be weird, be wild, and stay sparkly. And if you're brand new here, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And welcome to the Sparkly family. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Okay, bye guys.